friend, how are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about good hobbies. In this class we are going to discussing about unit 6 farming. Before I start this class I ask some questions. Okay, where do you get crops? We get crops from shop. Okay, yes. And also the shopkeeper, where he get crops? He get crops from farmer. Okay dear student, totally who grows crops? The farmer grows crops. Where does farmer grow crops? Yes, the farmer grows crops in the field. Okay dear student, let us start the poem in the field. Okay, so what happening in the field we will see in this poem. Okay, take out page number 81, unit 6, farming. First I introduce some of the new words from this poem. Look at the board. Rise, lift, chew, bite food, dappled, marked with spores of color, cropping, biting of the hay, hay, cut and dried grass. Okay dear student, in this poem we will learn different types of sounds. So many animals make different types of sounds. We will learn in this poem. Let us see the poem. One day I saw a big brown cow rise her head and chew. I said, good morning Mrs. Cow, but all she said was moo. One day I saw a woolly lamb. I followed it quite far. I said, good morning little lamb, but all it said was bear. One day I saw a dappled house cropping in the hay. I said, good morning Mr. Horse, but all it said was night. So dear student, here the animal rearer, he wished to different types of animals. That means he reared 5 or 6 animals in his shed. So first, one day I saw a big brown cow. The girl, look at the picture. The girl saw a big brown cow. What is the color of the cow? The cow color is brown. How is it? It is very big. So the cow color is big brown. It is very big and its color is brown. Rise her head and chew. What does the cow doing? The cow is chewing crops like that. Okay, yes, the cow is chewing grass. Rise her head like that. Rise her, lift her head and said, good morning Mrs. Cow, but all she said was moo. The girl wished to cow. What she wished? Good morning. Yes, the girl wished to cow. Good morning Mrs. Cow. The cow, what cow replied? What does cow reply? Yes, it replied like moo. That means it's also wish to her like moo. One day I saw a woolly lamb. Woolly lamb, that means it is a lamb. The child of sheep, it is called as lamb. I followed it quite far and he followed it. Who followed? The girl followed the lamb and said, good morning little lamb. Again the girl wished to lamb, but all it said was bear. One day I saw a dappled house. That means dappled house. What do we dappled? Marked with spores of color. Some of the marks on the body of the horse. So what does the horse doing? The horse is cropping in the hay. What's the mean cropping? Biting of the hay. It's also chewing. It's also eating hay. Hay means grass. The dried grass, it is called as hay. I said, good morning Mr. Horse, but all it said was nine. Okay dear student, in this poem we have learned different types of sounds. So different types of animals make different sounds. Example, hisses. So I looked at the board. I wrote some of the animals and their sounds here. Donkey brays. Snake hisses. Dog barks. Pig snores. Goat bleats. Cow bellows. Hen cackles. So here also the girl wished to different types of animal. The animal also replied to her. How they are replied? Yes, the cow replied like moo, and the little lamb replied like bleat, like baa, and third one the horse replied like nai. Nai means gently. So, okay, dear student, in this poem we have learned different types of animals and their sounds. How they are wished to girl. Okay, dear student, let us see in your textbook. The color of the cow was, what is the color of the cow? The cow color is brown. Second one, some of the oral questions are here. See, second one, the little lamb had. What does little lamb have? The little lamb had wool. Third one, the poet said, good morning, Mr. Horse. The horse said, what does horse reply to her? Yes, the horse replied like nai. Okay, dear student, in page number 83, match the following. The activity is here. Look at first one, donkey. What is in the first picture? In the first picture, donkey. How they make sound? Brays. Okay, in B column, fourth one. Second one, what is in second picture? In second picture, goat. How they make sound? The goat makes like bleat. So, in B column, last one. Okay, you draw a line. And third one, pig. What is in third picture? Pig. Yes, how they make sound? The pig makes sound like snores. Fourth one, what is in fourth picture? Snake. How does snake sound? How does snake make sound? Yes, the snake makes sound like hisses in B column, second one. And in the fifth picture, cow. Cow, it makes sounds like bellow. And hen, in the last picture, hen, it makes sounds like cackles. Okay? Okay, dear student, page number 84. One of the activities is there. Write answer for the following questions. Choose the correct answer, complete the sentence. They are given some of the options for a question. So you choose the correct answer. When the poet saw the cow, she was. What does cow doing? The cow doing? What does cow doing? Yes, the cow rising her head and chewing hay. So, what is in option? See, first one, rising her head and running. Rising her head and chewing the grass. Third one, rising her head and moving. Which one is right? Second one is right. When the girl wishing to cow, the cow is chewing grass and rise her head. So, option B is the correct answer. Second one, when the poet saw the horse, it was nine trotting around, tropping in the hay. Option C is the right answer, tropping in the hay. When the poet saw the little lamb, he dashed. He followed it. The girl followed the little lamb. So, follow it. Okay, dear student. In page number 85, one activity is there. It is for your homework. B. Some words are given in the cup. Divide them into two groups so that the word in each group have the same sounds in it. For example, crow. Same sounds words you make one group, like crow, proud. Okay. And next one, love. So you bifurcation the words on the basis of their dear student.